Assalamu alaikum everyone and welcome back to the Linguistic Channel. Right now we'll be talking about another amazing topic related to English language, English grammar. What is that? It is used to. Okay, used to is connected to past simple tense, right? How it is connected, how things go on in this, how do we use them, what are the differences, how to form an affirmative, a negative, an interrogative in this, we will be learning in our today's video. So guys, let's start the video. Okay, so before we go for used to, let's talk about past simple tense first. Where do we use it? How do we use it? Okay, let's leave this part, that how do we use it? Let's just come on, where do we use it? We use past simple tense when we talk about things that happened, right? Things that happened once. Like if I say, yesterday I went to the market, right? So this is a past action that happened in the past, right? Or we talk about past habits, right? We use past simple tense to talk about past habits as well, right? So it's just like, you know, something that happened once or something that was done habitually, right? Something that you did more than one time, or you did it habitually. Like if I say I smoked when I was 17, so it means like when I was 17 I smoked, it was my habit to smoke. Great. Now, where do we use used to? We use used to talk about past habits only, right? Something that, you know, used to happen, every day, or, you know, once in a week, or habitually, right? Something that was a past continuous action, right? Not continuous, I mean that used to happen every other day, or, you know, every weekend, or every week, or every fourth night, or every year, you know, something that used to happen repeatedly. Yes, you can say for repeated actions, right? For past repeated actions, right? You can also say that past repeated actions. We use used to, and past simple is used for past repeated actions and past action that was done once, for both reasons, right? So if I say, if I want to express the hobby that I had in the past, or something that I used to do repeatedly, so how would I say that? I used to meet my friends every other day before I had son, right? So before I had a son, I used to meet my friends every other day. Means now I don't meet my friends every other day. I meet them occasionally, rarely, or, you know, very, very less than previous. Next, if I want to say a negative, so I did not use. Now you see here, we are using here the first form of verb because we are following the rules of past simple tense. So it's going to be, I did not used to. It's not going to be used to, it's going to be used to. I did not used to smoke, but now I do. Means like it was not my hobby, or I did not used to smoke repeatedly, but now I do that, right? It's just like that. When it comes to an interrogative, so it's just like that. That did you used to come here every day? Right, so like, did you used to come here every day? Means like, kya tum yahan pe roz aate the? It's about past habits, right? And when it comes to an interrogative, so where did she used to go before her class? Like, she does not go there anymore. Where did she used to go before the class, right? So this is how it goes on. We used, you can say used to structure. There are, you know, some other uses of used to, like get used to, be used to, right? Be used to means you can use used to with is, am, are. We can use used to with, will be used to. So this goes like this and multiple things more, right? So let's talk about an exercise here, right? So what I want you to do, I want you to tell me five things you used to do, five things you did not used to do, but now you do, right? And make five questions in the comments, right? So this is how I'll be able to see, you know, how well you have understood this. And, you know, is there any confusion that you got, or you're making it wrong, right, or whatever, right? So this is it about used to. See you in the next video with get used to. Thank you so much for watching. Ciao.
For more videos, please subscribe our YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon.